一月总题，刚毅的志趣。大多数人的失败处，是因为他们的志趣从来没有被兴奋起来，他们的志气从来没有被唤醒过来，常常和鼓励你的人来往，常读激动你的书，常听兴奋你的演讲。 把你的志气推醒，使你走上自强不息的道路。一月一日，新年。一，要将你们的心智改换一新，并且穿上新人。以弗所书4:23-24。二。 盛年不重来，一日难再晨。及时宜自勉，岁月不待人。陶 渊明。三，从前种种，譬如昨日死；以后种种，譬如今日生。袁了凡。四，少壮。 真当努力，一年过去，何可攀援？魏文帝。五，青年之时，指生涯中之一次而已。郎费罗。六，莫等闲白了少年头，空悲切。岳飞。 七，白日莫空过，青春不再来。林宽。八，若是你喜爱生命，就不可浪费时间。富兰克林。九，每晨出发工作时，你当下一决心，力求在职务上。 较之昨日有所进步，每天你当走前几步，走上几级，一年之后，你的事业必定有惊人的进展。马尔顿。Theme of January: Persistent Zeal. Most people fail because their zeal has never been aroused. And their willpower has never been awakened. Befriend those who encourage you. Read books that enlighten you. Hear speeches that motivate you. Awake your willpower to walk on the path of self-efficacy. January 1st, New Year. 1. To be made new in the attitude of your minds and to put on the new self, created to be like God in true righteousness and holiness. Ephesians 4:23-24. 2. Youth will never return. It's hard but important to get up and work early in the morning. Make the best use of time. Time doesn't wait. Tao Yuanming. 3. The past is gone like the deceased, and the future will come like the newborn. Yuan Liaofan. 4. We should work hard in our youth. Time passes and will not return. Emperor Wen of Wei Dynasty. 5. Youth comes but once in a lifetime. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. 6. Do not wait till the old age with tons of regrets. Yue Fei. 7. Do not waste any day. Youth will never return. Lin Kuan. 8. Do you love life? Then don't waste time. Because time is life. Benjamin Franklin. 9. Be resolved to make progress today when you set out to work in the morning. Take a few steps each day. You will see incredible improvement a year later. Orison Swett Marden